package, and I'm going to open it. This is so easy, I thought I couldn't do this, but okay. We ship this every day when we have this part, right? There's like, this is not for plants, it's like galigas.
Oh, is it makeup?
Galigas.
Oh, it's ponytails. I forgot I got this.
Yes.
Is that all?
Yeah.
So, how do you feel after seeing that we all we got for Christmas was these?
That's worse.
Hey guys, it's Halo here. Please remember to hit that big thumbs up, that red subscribe button, and then the bell for push notifications. So I just got ready for work, doing the Winter Wonderland theme. These bangs are clip-ins, so they're not real. But I got them because right now my eyebrows, I don't know why, I just don't like my eyebrows. But I got this makeup coming in the mail so I can make my eyebrows on fleek so I don't have to wear these all the time. But yeah. Hey Nevaeh, what are you doing? Grandma says go upstairs so she can give you a bath. All your clean clothes are up there too. Okay? Alright you guys, I'll be back. We'll record a video when I get back from work if she's still awake. So, see you guys soon. Okay guys, by the way, my phone is not charging. I need to buy a charger as soon as possible because none of my chargers are charging my phone. So it is at 19%, but I wanted to show you guys this app on my phone I have. I don't know if you can get it on any phone, but this app is called Faladin. It's a fortune teller app. So I'm going to screen record what he says and then I'll read it out loud so you guys know it. What he's saying, and then I'll let you guys know in the future if anything he says is true. Everything on this app is free, you just have to watch a commercial, but it's really cool because it's free fortune telling. So yeah, we'll see. All right guys, so click the Faladin app. Once you download it, click the middle button and then your reading should be ready. Greetings, Adair, Halo, welcome. We are happy to be with you in Faladin. You will sit on a great fortune alone. However, there is someone who is waiting behind you. Your future signs say that you will have a romantic love. There will be an interaction between you and your friend with whom you share ideas and thoughts. You will find yourself in the middle of a relationship with both sides or connecting about not expressing their feelings. This section of your fortune reading is quite complex, consisting of many figures. I see a bull. As far as I can tell by its size, you will obtain a great fortune and prosperity, Halo. This might also symbolize a Taurus man who will be of great importance in your life, but you haven't met this person yet. An old chest that you own appears in this. This might mean opening the old wounds. You might hear from someone or hear about something that you have left behind. You will reunite with someone whom you weren't able to see during being far away. You will be very happy and to see this person again. A few days might go by calmly, but around the end of the month, it will be an active period. There is a soldier in your reading. This means you are bored, but your beloved ones will support you. You will have a serious long conversation with a brunette, tall, big man. The only point to pay attention to is need to think thoroughly. Gather information no matter what the subject is and do your research and make sure you will be very meticulous during this period. You will go through everything in great detail. Dear Halo, your future symbols tell me that you will succeed in this path. There is also an Akia in your fortune. Your personal life will change from top to bottom within a short period of time. You might begin a new relationship at any time. Lots of love, Faladin. Alright you guys, I guess we'll have to wait and see if any of this stuff that he has telling me comes true. I'll let you guys know. I wonder what it is.
It better be that Barbie.
Looks kind of big, so it could be.
Mom? Did you need eyebrows?
Yes! Eyebrows? Oh my gosh! I've been wanting this so bad. Milani is my favorite makeup brand, you guys. So Never tried dip brows, so
even mom, this fell out of your hair.
I know, that's not gonna cut it. It's not gonna work.
Like, the gig comes off.
Ah! All right, guys, so I'm gonna do my eyebrows. This is before. All right, guys, these are my finished brows. They're a little too thick, but I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna figure this out all out tomorrow. Where are you going? What did we get? Ooh, Chinese. Do you like Chinese food?
What she got?
Chicken lo mein.
What?
Oh. Chicken lo mein. Alright, you guys, we have to hold this video.
Guys, we were doing my nails because one of them came off.
Yeah, so one of her nails came off. So we're gonna use this very strong, oops, I can't. Gorilla glue, this is the strongest glue out there. Just kidding. It comes off really easy. She had her nails on for a day and it already came off.
Oh my gosh, it's tight and I gotta wash my hands and
yeah. And then put lotion on your hands so that it's not crusty. It's a tight nail.
Oh my gosh!
Wow.
So can
we
just like wash it right here?
Alright, yeah, you gotta wash them and put lotion on.
I just need to wash it right here, right?
Mm-hmm. You gotta wash all my nails then because I already have my nails for a day.
Alright, since you just ate your Chinese food, let's go ahead.
Make a video.
And crack this fortune cookie open.
Mama, mommy, good thing my nail didn't came off, right?
Yes, honey.
Like, how do you open this?
Okay, wait.
Mommy, remember who is the one? Jesus! I want to keep this by me.
Jesus. Look at what your fortune says for Nevaeh.
Can I have this?
Yes. Passionate new romance appears in your life when you least expect it. Dun, dun, dun. Tomas, hello. These are the winning lottery numbers. If anyone asks, we have them right here.
What's he in
and
the
And to
back?
Say sandwich in Chinese, it's Mingzi. Zahi, I think. I don't know.
Mommy, today my mom is gonna open a fortune cookie. Wait, let me see.
A friend only for your time, not your money. Oh wait, a friend ask only for your time, not your money. Winning lottery numbers.
I love money. And who is that? Jesus, right?
The cat.
What is the cat? You're like,
even Santa. Look at Santa's up there.
Wow.
Even my elf horse.
Please remember to like and subscribe. Say bye, Nevaeh. All right, guys, have a great night. See you guys next time.